Hello everybody and welcome back to Dead Space 2. I am the Blue 32 and last we left off, I found out I didn't have enough money for the new suit. Sad. But it's okay. I can get that money. What's not okay is that I must have fucked up my arm somehow because it hurts like hell. Well, I take that back. It doesn't hurt like hell. It's just an annoying, persistent pain. That makes it hard to sleep, and... yeah, you know. Woohoo! Hi! Stasis, reminder, use stasis for safe access to otherwise dangerous maintenance areas. Warning, stasis device designed for use by licensed workers and other experienced personnel. Misuse or careless use may result in serious injury or death. How's that? I'm not sure I follow. Does it do more than just move? Where did it go? I saw the thing skitter by. Those necromorph maker things. I think they scrap in the next game for some reason. What? Fuel processing control. Warning, volatile.
Isaac,
fuel is volatile, you say?
The door is jammed. This must have been the last stand for as we got down here.
People I just stomped on.
No, the circuits are fried.
She just
they
said the door is...
panel trying to keep those things out.
There's gotta be another way in.
The only other way is through the processing plant. But it's not meant for human traffic.
Step boy.
I think I can stop it from here, though.
All right, do it.
Shut up, Stross.
All together, Stross. I'll be there soon.
I really don't like Stross. I'm sure I've made my displeasure of him clear, but I'm gonna drive that home until further notice. Yes. Yes, it's good. Further notice. What's this? Mind. What? Oh no! Well, that's fair. Whoa! Whoa! your disgusting loogies elsewhere. Quick, go. Feel like I'm missing something. Open sesame. Space blood.
I think I've hit a dead end. Looks like some kind of venting system up ahead.
Right. Ugh. Manually shutting down the plant froze all the pressure valves in place. You'll need to find a way to force it open.
That shouldn't be too hard. Goodies here. This is where you gotta look for the hidden goodies. When you reach these, zero gravity areas. So much floating debris around, it's hard to tell what you can take and what you can't. You gotta check. Gotta check. List. I'm gonna use this as well. Not exactly what I was hoping for. Again, I'm not sure what I was hoping for. Probably ammo. Go forth!
There you are. I see your friend has powered off the facility. Remind me to thank her for providing me with your location. I've locked the processing cycle on, and you in with it. It ends here, Clark.
It doesn't have to be this way, Titan.
It does.
No, it does.
It is. Goodbye, Clark.
You do realize that while this is dangerous, it's not exactly a surefire death sentence, right? He does understand that, doesn't he? He's basically trapped me in my own working environment. A place I'm used to being in. Box. That noise. Oh, not that. No, I didn't mean to do that. Incorrect buttons were pressed. Oh, goodness. Oh, gracious. Whoa! My.
Ellie, can't you shut these things off?
No. Somehow Tideman declared me dead in the system. Now my codes don't work anymore.
You're kidding.
Oh, shit. Something's coming. Stross!
No.
Help me with the door.
I need you to see him. I need you to follow the steps.
What? No, just shut up and help me!
God damn it!
Ellie! You okay? Alright? You? It's almost like this place isn't meant for human trafficking. As it ever was. Magnifique. Oh, come on. Really? All right, we'll play it your way. Hell with you, Tideman. Seem your little plan has backfired on you. I have made it through safe and sound.
Are you guys okay?
No, not really.
Step three, Ellie.
Jump! Through the door! No!
I'm off, I think I'm close.
Just kill him. He's useless. Thank you, voice. Well, that didn't sound good. No. Yeah, I kind of panicked there, sorry. She had to deal with those things. Sympathies. Jeez.
Oh, God, Isaac. Glad to see you've got all your parts.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
There are four steps.
No thanks to Twitchy here.
One, two, three, four. Step four. Show me way.
Just kill him, please.
You okay?
It's getting worse.
What is step four? Who will be waiting?
If the screws, if the needle, she'll be waiting.
He's not gonna make it. We gotta keep moving.
There's an industrial transport upstairs. Runs on the same spoke as the
Here's what you do. You put a gun to his head and you get him to talk.
One of us will have to deploy it from the gearhouse.
And if he doesn't, start removing limbs.
Stay here and, I'll try to get him on his feet.
She'll be waiting.
Sick of his crap. Hindrance. Good is he if he can't even speak coherently? not exactly going to be a fountain of information. You guys are. Here I am trying to set up a table. Oh, I see you. Opinions about this. It's going to reflect negatively on your performance review. Sure there aren't more coming from another direction. Dead Space is just the sort of game that would do that to you. Let's not kid ourselves. No, don't you spit at me. You open that door, Isaac. I'm not done incoherently complaining. Out. so goofy. Oxygen tank on his back. Still, I with a slight bonus, so you guys have to bear with me as I go back and forth on this. Using that whenever I wanted to purchase something. You know, why not? Yeah, 50%, yeah. Well, maybe the armor had gone down despite reassurances that it wouldn't. Why do I have full health? I'm not really complaining that I have full health, it's just... around here waving your parts about. Trying to impress people. I'm not impressed. I'm gonna go for a workbench about now. I see you. If I had blown that guy up, I'd have been sucked outside. There would have been very little time to hit the what's it? The triangle safety thing. You know the one. Did. bizarre tendency to whisper all of my problems into my ears constantly. Just think. Agree to disagree. Oh. Hey! Not mine. Ow. Mistakes were made. My fault. And you best believe I feel bad about it. Forgive me for doing this, but that was just terrible. And if I can get out of it, should I not do that thing I just said I'd do? The ending was such a downer. I still got hurt, but it's an improvement, to say the least. Okay. Now let's muck about with this. 7 nodes, that's actually pretty good. Bad move? Possibly. Gonna let that stop me? No. We're now... My, what's it? Does a... fire damage. No, bad. There we go. Whoa. Where'd it go? Where did it go? In my head. Duh. Oh, do I need to push an open button? Oh, yes, I do. Come on in.
Hey, you made it.
He's staring at me, Isaac.
Stross. Through the hole
in his head.
Listen to me.
Relax.
Isaac, we have to get out of here.
Right.
Well, then hit it.
Let's go.
Talking about what we got to do and not doing it.
Oh my God. It can't be. That's the Ishimura.
Yeah. Used to be the pride of the CEC. Sad story, actually. I heard everybody on board died.
Yeah!
Some sort of terrorist attack.
No!
What? Terrorist attack? What happened aboard that ship was not a terrorist attack.
What do you mean?
That's where all this started, Ellie. Everything that's happening here happened on that ship. I saw it. I was on board when it happened.
Hey, what's happening?
Good question.
I don't know. Someone must be blocking the track.
Stay here. I'll take a look.
Stross, try and be a little less crazy. He used to be a scientist. You wouldn't exactly be able to tell from looking at him. I'm really low on ammo. But that'll have to wait for another time. I'm the Blues 32. This is Dead Space 2. TTFN. Ta-ta for now.